The style set has soldiered through a windswept fashion parade just 2 days out from the Cup Carnival. There was also a whirlwind of activity to finish the luxury marquees ready for celebrities to gallop through the gates.
It was a case of fasten your fascinator. 50 years of fashions on the field marked with blustery conditions.
Oh, there's hair everywhere, my hat's flying off and you're my windbreak.
It's blowing my fringe everywhere.
Margaret Gordian won back in 1962 and was alongside this year's national finalists. With dark clouds looming, Flemington was buzzing with activity. Mai is already in full bloom, all about pastel floral tones, while the House of Champagne was full of fanfare.
The Wonderful Musicians, who is a band that will be parading our signature champagne from each race day.
They were upbeat in the coffee marquee.
Now tell me, when will you be mine?
At Lexus, a concept car formed the centrepiece. But the focus...
Food. We've got great food.
Dublin could be the new trackside capital, although they'll be working around the clock to finish.
No, it is about Ireland, but we don't necessarily want the Irish weather with us.
As the countdown continues, guest lists are being finalised. Celebrities are flying in from far and wide, and Nicole Kidman is among them. She'll be here on Saturday with family.
The Hilton booked a room in the Birdcage.
Very quiet, relaxed, elegant.
And the beer barn is heating up. Chefs are preparing pizza for thousands.
Here it's all been about bringing to life, you know, the recognition of Melbourne's fantastic gastro pub scene.
As construction workers race to bring life and luxury to the temporary village for the rich and famous. Melanie Davies, 10 News.